Hi, I'm Anna Hilton. I'm redshirt junior right side from Hickory, North Carolina, and I went to Hickory High School. Growing up in my household, it was pretty cool. I had three brothers and a sister, and all of us were very competitive and in athletics and sports. My parents were big influences on keeping us healthy and like playing outside as we were younger and stuff. My oldest brother actually went to Newberry and played football there. I came here as a freshman and got to see him play in our homecoming match, and so that was pretty neat, and it's just always been a big part of my life and a big part of my family. I played a lot of sports in high school, including basketball, soccer, volleyball. I chose Wingate to play volleyball when I came here on my recruiting visit. I just fell in love with the campus and the team and all the girls. I'm a very outgoing person, fun to be around, I guess. I like to laugh a lot, I'm always happy, I'm always trying to be positive. I'm very competitive when it comes to sports, and so I do have a feistier side, especially on the court. When it comes to teammates and stuff, I'm always trying to pull out the best of them and just have a good time when we're out there, because when it comes down to it, it's about playing the sport that you love. My favorite play in volleyball would probably have to be a dig. Most people would think that's pretty interesting, being that I play front row and I'm one of the main attack line, but it's kind of more fun for me being like one of the stronger front row players, but then also be able to play back row and be able to make those kind of amazing plays. And some people don't really understand how necessary it is to have strong defense playing behind. On my iPod right now would probably be some sort of house music. I listen to it before almost every game and before practice and stuff, kind of get me in the zone, get me pumped up. I mean, how can you not get pumped up to raging music in the background? My favorite thing about Wingate volleyball would probably have to be the competitive atmosphere that we feel every single day. We walk into the gym and practices as if we're walking into the gym to play a game in one of our biggest matches. And just the passion you can feel for each other, for the team, for the sport, for our coaches, and for the fans, it's so much fun to be a part of that kind of atmosphere and just play that highly competitive game every single day. It makes volleyball really fun for us. Watching volleyball in the Olympics is very inspiring. It's so cool to see the amazing plays that they make and the level of play that they're on in comparison to kind of what we see every day. But it's just so cool to see how hard they've been working and hear their life stories and then see it actually pay off in the end when they're on national and international television playing in these amazing games. After school, I'm planning to keep my options open, kind of taking a few different roads and looking at a few different things. I've already gotten a few casting calls for Sons of Anarchy, so I'm working really hard at that.